you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
What's up, real rap gang? It's your boy, it's your homie, it's your... Finish that, man. Stay up, stay humble, man. Chase your dreams and never give up. Anyway, we back with another reaction video requested by Dark Shadow Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we got J.I.D. Off D's featuring Duggo J. Cole. I fuck with J. Cole, I'm not gonna lie, I fuck with J. Cole. Now J.I.D., I don't know who he is. I ain't never heard of him. And that's tough. I'm sure y'all gonna clown me for that, but I don't care. Y'all can clown me in the comment sections. I don't give a damn, coach. That's tough. Man, come on, man. 50 songs by March. We reaching it. Me and Kaya, me and Barry Boo just got out of an argument. You know, I don't really care if she's mad or not, because honestly, she brought this on herself. She brought this on herself. That's tough. But anyway, man, hope y'all had a blessed day. Hope y'all have an even better night. Let's get into this reaction right now. Y'all talk y'all shit, I'ma talk mine. Y'all clown me in the comments, I'ma clown back. That's tough. Come on, man. Talk y'all shit. I bet you I win. That's tough, hold up. Edible, look what I did. Edible, got a bungees, but I got the bungees. I'ma jump on this shit, but I better get whipped with a pistol whip. Nigga talking that shit, I'm talking my shit. Okay, easy as a playboy. Don't got much to say, boy. Cradle to the grave, and it's been like this as a slave boy. It ain't shit to pull up. Pick the fucking tool up. Screaming hallelujah, pushing daisies and some tool. Hold up, man. He said cradle to the grave, and it's been like this since a slave. Bruh. That basically means this man is grinding day in and day out until he die, bruh. Until he die. He'll never stop the grind, man. And that's what we on. That's the type of shit that we on right now. Never stop the grind, man. Speaking of that, go get your merch. What are you waiting on? What are you waiting on? Go get it. Go get it right now. Pause the video and go get your merch and then come back and watch the video. Come on, man. I told y'all, we getting lit over here, man. Cannabis, roll a nice gift. Hannibal, look what I did. Edible, got a bungees, but I got the bungees. I'ma jump on this shit, but I better get whipped with a pistol whip. Nigga talking that shit, I'm talking my shit. Okay, easy as a playboy. Don't got much to say, boy. Cradle to the grave, and it's been like this as a slave boy. It ain't shit to pull up. Pick the fucking tool up. Screaming hallelujah.
you're pushing daisies and some tulips.
Itty bitty bitch, niggas in the city with a bullet with a stick, dirty with a dick. See you in a minute, nigga, punch him with a man. Anybody get a nigga, anybody get shot to the top, nigga, popping the shit. Got the drop on your crib in the spot you live. You talking the shit, nigga, stop it. I'm a god, I'm a king, I'm a giant. Nigga, not trying, put it by side. East side guy, better been worldwide. DIY, I'ma try, I'ma die for what I believe in. We like to feast and I like to eat cannibal meat. I am not an animal, the beast, riding with the hammer on the seat. Shotgun, head of my heat. Bad man, let him my freedom. Nigga, get life with the white folks beat. All I beat, that my motif. 4-5 me, talk, I go sleep. Don't mind the low, me, little OG.
I'ma go ahead and tell you right now, J.I.D., you coming on the beat heavy. But just wait, J. Cole gonna blow you off the beat, my guy. J. Cole gonna blow you off the beat. That's tough.
Riding with the hammer on the seat. Shotgun, head of my heat. Bad man, let of my freedom. Nigga, get life with the white folks beat. All I beef, not my motif. 4-5 me, talk, I go sleep. Don't mind the low, me, little OG, J.I.D. I came in on the boat seat. May I be the cold nigga with the most heat. Niggas, no, bro, you don't know me. Get on my dick, point in my hip, load in my clip. Cannabis, roll in my slip. Edible, look what I did. Edible, got the bungees, but I got the bungees. I'ma jump on this shit, but I better get whipped with the pistol grip. Nigga, talking this shit, now I'm talking my shit. Get on my dick, point in my hip, load in my clip. Cannabis, roll in my slip. Edible, look what I did. Edible, got a bungees, but I got a bungees. I'ma jump on this shit, but I better get whipped with the pistol grip. Nigga, talking this shit, now I'm talking my shit.
Yeah.
Legend out the 2-6, y'all know who the truth is. Crazy like a movie by that nigga Stanley Kubrick.
Yeah.
Perfect time to pop up, whip you like the hot tub. Clean up aisle 7, then have somebody getting mopped up. Pull up on the block, you know what I
mean? Come on, bro. Oh, my God, bro. J. Cole done blew this man off the beat. First line, that's tough. Oh, no. He said, legend. This man labeled himself a legend. He labeled himself a legend now. We don't do that. Because we might get killed. Then, he said he the truth. He a real one. Don't mess with my man J. Cole. Boy said crazy like a movie by the nigga Stanley Man, I don't know who Stanley Kubrick is. I'm gonna be honest. I ain't never heard of a movie by him. I ain't never seen a movie by him. But I'm guessing his movies be crazy. Come on, man. He said, wet you like the hot tub, bruh. Come on, bruh. J. Cole the Great. J. Cole the Great. Listen how he come in on the beat. No. Listen how he come in so smooth.
Cannabis, look what I did. Edible, got a bungees, but I got a bungees. I'ma jump on this shit, but I'm gonna get
Legend out the 2-6, y'all know who the truth is. Crazy like a movie by that nigga Stanley Kubrick. Perfect time to pop up, wet you like the hot tub. Clean up aisle 7, then have somebody getting mopped up. Pull up on the block, you ain't mean him anymore. You and every nigga that you know is getting pop. Fuckin' with a nigga, ain't sitting in the bar. Try to sneak this, and I'm picking up the Glock. I squeeze this, every picking up the top. Star sheet, kiss, yeah, I'm picking all the locks. Picking on nigga, way bigger than I got. Picking on a nigga that was killing, got a cop. Terminator shit, I'm a robot with a chrome phone body.
Oh my god, no! Oh my god, bro. Bigger? No, man. Nah, man. Y'all done really did it with this one, man. Bigger than the nigga that was kindergarten cop. Y'all know my boy Arnold was in the movie of kindergarten cop. I ain't never seen it. Me personally, I ain't never seen it. But then, what gets me right here, this man said Terminator shit, I'm a rogue. Man, come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. That's why J. Cole will always be the GOAT.
Yeah, he's sitting in the back. Try to sneak this and I'm picking up the glass. I squeeze this and be picking up the top. Start sheet kissing, I'm picking up the locks. Picking on nigga way bigger than I got. Picking on a nigga that was killing, got a cop. Terminator shit, I'm a robot. With a crowbar about it. Most don't got. One false move, get your photo shot. Turn a nigga with two photo op. Click, 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 and the flows don't stop. Till I got more cream than toast don't got. Like a boatload, nigga, I'm a float on top. Till the grass don't grow, when the wind don't blow, when the popo don't kill niggas no more. I bought up on the round extendo. If a nigga wanna duck, then I'm playing duck hunt. In real life, not on Nintendo. Looking out the window, like Malcolm X with the rifle.
No. God damn it, I said no. Name a nigga who can beat J. Cole. I'll wait. Now's your time to drop that shit in the comments. I'll wait. That was tough. He said a nigga want to duck, then I'm playing duck hunting. Oh my God. He said real life, not Nintendo. Real life, this ain't no game, coach. This ain't no game. Oh my fucking God, bro.
Nigga, I'ma float on top so the grass don't grow and the wind don't blow and the popo don't kill niggas no more. I bought up on the round extendo. If a nigga wanna duck, then I'm playing duck hunt. In real life, not on Nintendo. Looking out the window like Malcolm X with the rifle. Climb the steps up the Eiffel. Barely broke a beat, it's wet, bow. Many hope to be the best, oh. Can I fuck with me the shit, though? J.I.D. the closest thing to me. C'est la vie, my vocal range pudding. Blood stains on Notre Dame hoodies. Hello, fiends, I brought Novocaine plus dopamine. You can load your veins with the product I slain. Niggas gon' honor my name. Boy, I'm a god in this game. Y'all niggas humming, I'm sounding the same. Not on my lane, so I can't complain. Me and Ben Frank got a damn good thing going on, way more than a random flame. Cole and Jim with a tandem, niggas can't stand them. Got a new anthem, look at my whip, slit in my wrist. Suicide, those are my phantom. Get up.
So that's how you said. So it's Jid. My bad, y'all, it's Jid. See, with the way it's spelled, I just said J-I-D. Hold up, man, we gotta go back, man. There might be some bars I missed, man. Hold up. Let's go for it. Let's see it.
So photo op, click, 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 and the flows don't stop till I got more cream than toast don't got. Like a boatload, nigga, I'ma float on top till the grass don't grow and the wind don't blow and the popo don't kill niggas no more. I bought up on the round extendo. If a nigga wanna duck, then I'm playing duck hunt. In real life, not on Nintendo. Looking out the window like Malcolm X with the rifle. Climb the steps up the Eiffel. Barely broke a beat, it's wet, oh. Many hope to be the best, oh. Can I fuck with me the shit, though? J.I.D. the closest thing to me. C'est la vie, my vocal range pudding. Blood stains on Notre Dame hoodies. Hello, fiends, I brought Novocaine plus dopamine. You
could. He said many people wanna be the best. You can't fuck with me. Hold on. Go back. He said many people hope to be the best. You cannot fuck with me for shit though. So that means many people hope to be the best in the rap game, but there's only one great. There's only one great, and that's J. Cole. You can't fuck with J. Cole. You can't beat J. Cole.
Wet, oh. Many hope to be the best, oh. Can I fuck with me just yet, though? J.I.D. the closest thing to me. C'est la vie, my vocal range pudding. Blood stains on Notre Dame hoodies. Hello, fiends.
Then he said G.I.D. J.I.D. Got me fucked up. He said J.I.D. is the closest thing to him. J.I.D. is the closest that comes to beating J. Cole. But still, again, J.I.D. even J.I.D. cannot defeat the great in J. Cole. You see it on this song, man. J. Cole done blew J.I.D. off the beat. We don't even remember J.I.D.'s verse no more.
Many hope to be the best, oh. Can I fuck with me the shit, though? J.I.D. the closest thing to me. C'est la vie, my vocal range pudding. Blood stains on Notre Dame hoodies. Hello, fiends, I brought Novocaine plus dopamine. You can load your veins with the product I slay. Niggas gon' honor my name.
Where am I getting this game?
Y'all niggas humming, I'm sounding the same. Not on my lane, so I can't complain. Me and Ben Frank got a damn good thing going on. Way more than a random flame. Cole and Jim with a tandem. Niggas can't stand them. Got a new anthem. Look at my whip. Slit in my wrist. Suicide. Those are my phantom.
Get on my feet. Get on my dick. Point in my hip. Load on my grip. Cannabis. Rolling my spit. Edible. Look like it. Edible. Got the bungees, but I got the bungees. I'ma triple this
shit, but I better get whipped with a pistol grip. Nigga talking that shit, now I'm talking my shit. Get on my dick, 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 get on my dick.
Sucker, sucker, something special.
Oh my God, bro. Out of everything I done reacted to off this channel, this may be the best song that I've reacted to. This may be the best song I reacted to. Hold up. Hold up. Man, shout out. I want to shout out Dark Shadow Lord for requesting this song. I really want to shout him out, man. So, it's because of Dark Shadow Lord that I knew about this song, that I reacted to this song, because without him, I wouldn't have got the request. So go show him some love, man. His Instagram link, his YouTube channel link will be in the description down below. So be sure to go follow him, subscribe to his channel. Man, come on, man, come on. Hey, I'm thinking about, I'm starting another reaction channel where I react to like comedy vids and stuff like that. I may react to some reactions. I may even react, like review some of these reactions, my own reactions over here. But anyway, man, go check that out. I'll put the link to that in the description down below. Also, so without further ado, stop what you're doing right now. Like this video, subscribe to the channel. 2020, we lit. Go over to the other reaction channel. I'll see you there. Go get your merch. Shout out everybody who's been here with me. I want to shout out Flip Kicks, Dark Shadow Lord. I want to shout out Barry Boo. I want to shout out JoJo's Life. I really want to shout out JoJo's Life. I want to shout out No Life Shaq. I want to shout out No Life Shaq. If y'all never heard of No Life Shaq or JoJo's Life, go check them out right now. What are you waiting for? I mean, they the ones that inspired me to do this shit. What are you waiting for? If you ain't heard No Life Shaq or JoJo's Life, then you need to get over there right now. 2-day channel. Subscribe. Go. Right now. And I mean it. I mean it. Right now. Not later. Right now. Stop what you're doing. Go subscribe to No Life Shaq and JoJo's Life. Go subscribe to Flip Kicks. Go subscribe to Dark Shadow Lord. Shout out to everybody on this channel, man. Shout out to all my subscribers, man. We doing this shit. 50 subs by March. We doing this shit. We doing this shit. So tell your friends, tell your family, tell everybody you know, tell your girl, tell your boy, tell everybody you know about Real Rap Reactions, because this is the year. This is the year. Go get your merch. I'll be waiting. I'm out. Peace, everybody.
Be the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you never be lonely.